2014 to provide a well-rounded museum learning experience to our young visitors. Playtime is a comprehensive summer program which is organized under the auspices of the Education and Outreach Department of National Museum. One of the aims of this program is to cater to various age groups of children by engaging them in programs covering different topics and by connecting museum collections with practical experience and performance. Playtime offers an assortment of educational programs to generate interest towards history and arts among young audiences. This summer, we've had a range of workshops where kids have been introduced to Mexican art in our pre-Columbian and Western art collection and to gunpowder flasks in our arms and armor collection and to the variety of masks, headgear, and jewelry in our anthropology collection. The participants were encouraged to replicate the motifs and the patterns they saw, felt, and experienced in these collections. They have done treasure hunts in the museum, learned the basics of miniature paintings and sketching, and the lost wax process of bronze casting, and the fundamentals of barter system and trading. This year, we did two special workshops, drawing conversations with the visually impaired, and Melody and Mo. In drawing conversations, we had visually impaired participants experience our tactile gallery anubhav and then draw what they felt and then replicate what they drawn in faith. In Melody and Mo, the participants were introduced to basics of musical sounds, multitude of percussion and wind instruments, and at the end of it, they put up a special performance for their parents. It is an act that we end this edition of Playtime with a very special Dastan Gopi, Dastan Gopi Baga Ki, adapted from Satyajit Ray's popular children's film, Gopi Gaine, Baga Baine. Dastan Gopi is a performance art form of Urdu storytelling, which requires exceptional command over rhetoric, delivery, mimicry, ventriloquism, and spontaneous composition. And we are delighted to have two exceptional Dastan Gopis amidst us today, Valentina and Fauzia. Fauzia grew up in the streets of Turkmangate, Old Delhi. She studied at Bulbuli Khana, an Urdu medium school in her locality. Her love for literature led her to learn the art of storytelling known as Dastan Gopi. She is also the first female Dastan Gopi of modern times. During the last 8 years, she has performed over 70 shows, including at the India Habitat Center, India International Center, and the National School of Drama. Fauzia performs traditional dastans, modern dastans, and dastans with music and singing. She specializes in stories from her birthplace, Old Delhi, and stories selected from Urdu literature. Valentina is a teacher educator, writer, and storyteller who specializes in approaching the learning process from a child's perspective. She holds training programs to educate and motivate both teachers and children. She has used her storytelling talent in numerous ways, as a senior copywriter in advertising, as a scriptwriter and director for TV shows and feature and short films, as the editor-in-chief of the Dune School Quarterly, Alumni Magazine, and most recently as the Dastan Gopi. I now welcome Valentina and Fauzia on stage. I would request all of you to keep your phones in silent mode or airplane mode for the duration of this performance.